Well, it took 6 months of rehab, but biologists nudged a green sea turtle back into the Chesapeake Bay, and a big crowd came out to watch Makahiki swim back home. Someone found that turtle New Year's Day at Sandbridge, and the Virginia Aquarium and Marine Science Center nursed it back to health, put a transmitter on his shell to track him, and they sent him on his way home.